Hi, my name's Cameron Carlson with AnimeLocation.tv. I'm here at OhioCon 2017 with Mr. Shinsei Watanabe.
Yay! Nabe-shin, OhioCon, yeah!
Okay, so it has been some time since the last time we got the chance to talk to you. It was at SugoiCon 2013. How have you been since then?
もうあれからオハイオには来ることがなかったんでちょっとすごく寂しかったんですけどもやっぱりこの懐かしいこの香りがとても気持ちいいですね。
So this, since then, that was the last time he was in Ohio, so coming back to it, you know, 3 years later, it feels very nostalgic.
All right. So you recently started to come back to America for conventions. What's it like to come back after a bit of time has passed? You know, you had your unfortunate illness with your heart attack a while back. So how's it like to come back and American fans embrace you again?
ちょっとアメリカに来られてからちょっと間が経ちますけれども、過去にちょっと入院された経緯もありましたけれども、まあ、それからちょっと間もって、まあ、最近戻られてますけど、いかがですかね。
なべしん、日本で仕事が多すぎて、心臓が止まっちゃったんですけども、やっぱりアメリカのみんなにまた会いたいんで、心臓がバクバク動いて、アメリカに戻ってきました。
So I had a lot of, I was really busy with work, and because of all my work, my heart stopped, but now that, he got really excited to come back to America, so now his heart's pumping back again, so he's really excited to be back.
All right. OhioCon has not had many Japanese guests over its years. How's it like for you and you, Asakawa, to be part of this year's convention?
この OhioCon ではあまり日本人のゲストが来られる機会ないんですけれども、今年ユウさん、朝川さんとナベシさんが日本人ゲストが来られても、OhioCon はいかがですかね。
ナベシンは日本人で一人でコンベンション来るとすごく寂しいんですけども、今回朝川さん、美人なお姉さんが来てくれたんで、とっても気持ちが楽になってます。
Usually when I travel, I'm very sad when I'm travel alone, but since Yu Asakawa is here, it's really happy to have a very beautiful woman with him along the ride.
せっかくなんか Asakawa さんと一緒にね、コンベンション出れたんで、なんか面白いコラボレーションできたらいいなと思ってます。
So it's kind of a rare opportunity for them to be together, so we might think there's some kind of collaboration even at the convention maybe.
Sounds very promising.
なんか面白そうですね。
すごいからぜひ見てください。
It'll be really, really interesting, so make sure everybody gets to it.
We will, we will. You are quoted as saying you are one for balancing out the two mass of comedy and tragedy. How did you come to that when you work on your shows? I mean, your shows are very well balanced between the two, so how did you achieve that?
まあ、過去に悲しい出来事と、まあ、面白いコメディをまあバランスさせるのがまあ目的だっていうのは過去に言われたことありますけれども、それをするのに何かこうコツとかありますかね。
どうだろうな、やっぱりバランスはとっても大事で、なんだろう、最終的には喜び、楽しんでもらうためにどのくらい泣いておくか、どのくらい悲しい思いしたことによって喜びが生まれるかっていうのは計算はすごく自分の感覚が頼りですね、計算するのは。
So it's really important to balance the comedy and tragedy, but at the end it has to have a happy ending. So he tries to balance it and know what kind of happiness comes out of the sadness. But it's kind of an internal feeling of how that is balanced.
I loved your work on Wallflower. That was quite an entertaining project to watch.
Wallflower は七変化の方もなかなか面白かったですと言います。
あれも結構バランスは難しかったですね。
So that was a really hard one to kind of balance, the sad and happy.
That's why I liked it so much.
だから好きだったんですけど。
Thank you. ありがとうございます。
Now, as of October of 2016, you happen to be working on a show for Chinese show, To Be Hero. How is that project going?
2016年の10月には中国とその To Be Hero の作品に関わられてますけれども、今どんな進展ですか、心境ですかね。
To Be Hero は12話までしかない、すごく短編の寄せ集めだったんで、日本ではもう放送が終わってます。
So it was fairly short with only 12 episodes, but right now, because of that, it's already been finished airing in Japan.
ただ、中国の、監督とすごくコラボレーションがすごく気持ちいい形でできたので、また同じような形で作品を作ろうねっていう話は、向こうの監督と話進んでます。
But the collaboration with the Chinese director went really, really well, so they're kind of looking into doing something else in the future as well.
It sounds very promising to actually hear about that. I look forward to hearing more news about it.
もっとなんか新曲があったらぜひお伝えくださいってことです。
もう真っ先に皆さんにお伝えします。
So, anything new, you'd be the first one to know.
All right, thank you. Now, in your work, you love to have your character, yourself, make appearances in your shows. How much fun is it to incorporate yourself into your work?
自分の作品にナビシンそのものが参加することが多いと思うんですけれども、自分を
組み込むのって楽しいですか？
なんで他の監督さんは自分を出さないのか、僕は不思議に思いますね。
If anything, he feels it's kind of weird that other directors are doing the same thing of putting themselves in their own projects.
Alrighty. Okay, and now you happen to work mainly with the folks down at Sentai Filmworks, which used to be in the past ADV Films. What's it like to work with them again here in the United States and their well-rounded cast of actors and directors?
まあ過去も昔 ADV、今は Sentai Filmworks って名前に変わってますけども、その最近の声優さんであったりとか監督さんで仕事されてどんな印象を受けましたか？
前 ADB の状態の時によくお仕事一緒にしてたんですけども、すごく僕の作品を大事にしてくれて、僕に対しても親切にしてくれたんで、素晴らしいお仕事してくれるいい会社だなと思ってます。
So a lot of the work was back when they were ADB, but they were very nice to Nabishi, not only that, but they actually put a lot of importance in his project, so it was very happy to be with them and work with them.
We've had the pleasure of talking to many of your fellow voice actors that have brought life to your characters here in America, and we've enjoyed your work through them as well. So I appreciate the fact that the company was willing to work very closely with you on your regards to that.
他の機会でもそのアメリカの声優さんとかでもナビシの作品を見ることができた、する機会よくあったんですけれども、それからまあナビシの作品を見ることができてよく楽しかったですと。
ナベシンのアニメは日本人だけではなく全世界の人に向けてこの楽しさを伝えるつもりで作っているので、皆さんどんどん声優さんもスタッフも見てくれる普通のファンの方もみんなが楽しんでもらえるように頑張ってます。
So when I make any kind of project, it's just for the whole world to actually have and enjoy it. So when he makes it, it's very happy that all the voice actors are involved and everybody's really happy watching Nabeshin's projects.
They're such a joy to watch. I love them. Thank you. Now, are there any upcoming projects you want your fans to know about at this time?
ファンに今のところ報告できるような新しいプロジェクトとか案件とかありますかね？
そうですね。ここで言っちゃうと、なんだかみんながびっくりしなくなっちゃうと思うんで、あんまり言えないんですけども、最近鍋市にちょっと結構仕事の周りが結構すごく好調なんで、今までやった、2B だとか 2B ヒーローだとかいろんなアニメのパート2とかができるかもしれないと思ってます。
So if he says it right now, then it won't be a surprise, so you can't say too much, but there's been a lot of different works coming in recently, so just because of that, you know, there might be some part 2s, you know, he's worked on 2B Hero for example, so there might be some new episodes coming for some of the older stuff as well.
Good, that's very good to hear, very good. So now, is there any way for your fans to keep up with you online, and a final message for all your wonderful fans that are watching?
ファンのなんかコミュニケーションのがどういうコミュニケーション方法が一番簡単ですか？あと最後にメッセージをお願いします。
そうだね、ナベシン、自分のホームページも持ってて、メールアドレスも明記してますし、フェイスブック、新一渡辺、ちょうどこんな格好して写ってる写真で出てるんで、どんどん気軽に僕の方に声をかけてください。
So I have my own homepage with my email address on there, so that's always open, and it also has a Facebook page, so if you look him up at Shinichi Watanabe, you'll have similar pictures they can see right here. So that's probably the easiest way to contact him.
Is there any final message you wish to say to all your wonderful fans that are watching right now?
今見られてる今ファンに対してなんか最後にメッセージお願いします。
美人はすぐ友達になろう、お金持ちはすぐ金を貸してくれ、みんなと仲良くなりたい、いえ待ってます。
So if you're a beautiful woman that's become friends, if you want to become friends, pay him money, and let's have fun together.
Thank you so much for coming with us. Thank you again, my friend.
Thank you. じゃあね。ありがとう。